from Bridgestone Arena in downtown Nashville. We're getting set for some NHL hockey, a matchup of the two best teams in the NHL at the quarter point of the season, the Tampa Bay Lightning visiting the Nashville Predators. All behind tremendous goaltending by Pekarinen. There's a long pass to Yanni Gourde right at the line. Numbers coming in. Point. Dishes down low to Johnson. Tyler Johnson in front. Nobody home, but a penalty call coming up.
There's the penalty on Roman Josi. I don't mind that. You got to save. You don't hit him right there. You might be talking about a 1-0 game here.
Deming plays it behind the net. Deming is 5-2 on the season. Backing up Vasilevsky. Here's Victor Hedman. Steps in and scores. Victor Hedman with a laser. And 5 minutes and 10 seconds into this game, Tampa Bay has a 1-0 lead.
Nope, that was straight in. Wrong again, Mace. That's a big shot from a big man right there. Reigning Norris Trophy winner. But not a goal Pekka usually gives up.
Kyle Turris working with Cali Yonkrook. Yonkrook deflected a pass. Turris has it down low. Drives to the net. Hartman was waiting on the backside. Nashville trying to keep it in, but instead, here comes Kucherov. He'll drop it back to Braden Point. Crosses over. Sends it back in front. And Gaudreau had the stick in the passing lane. Good defensive play. Snaps one to Josi. Across the line with speed. Ryan Hartman to Cali Yonkrook. From the slot. And that one fought off by Demain. And rolls a little bit high. Johansson was right there. Ekholm again to the net. Popped up in the air and batted out of the air before it got to Deming. Predators keep the heat on. A backhander by Forsberg directed back up the slot. Kucherov finding Stamkos. A backhander stopped by Rene. Boy, they can get to end. They can get from end to end in a hurry. Here's a turnover. Salamaki skates up ice. Fiala wires one towards the net and it was blocked. Took it right back. Potato will blast. Leaping is Deming, and he made the save and followed up. But Deming caught that one. Shoveled back to the line. Controlled there by Matthias Ekholm. That was a tricky one. Then pinballed off a couple of players. Kicked towards the net. Rebound. And what a save by Deming. It's still loose in the blue ice. And they finally blow the whistle as Deming slings the stick out in front.
Oh, my. Good pressure there. Kind of off a broken play. Another penalty.
Turris. Back to Ekholm. His shot. Save made. Rebound Fiala. Works it back to Turris. Again out high to Ekholm. Through the box. Turris again. And they score!
On the side, up top, across, back to the other side. And then Kyle Turris sneaks one under the arm of Louis Domingue. He's shooting the puck.
He's able to lift at the center. Patrolling there is Josi. He'll lead his partner in. Ellis drives it. Looks cross ice. Hits Craig Smith. And a big save by Deming with the glove hand.
Josi with an excellent stick there. These Ryan Ellis and Roman Josi have just been so good lately. Both ends of the ice.
Turnover to Hartman. And another save by Deming with the glove. Ellis had his pass deflected way up in the air. Batted out of the air by Miller to Stamkos. He drives in on Josi. Centered it back in front. Rene looking for it. Bonino was there to shelter him, and Pekka covers. Now Josi lets it go. Blocked in the slot. And back come Tampa Bay. Here's Point with the great speed. Point brings it back. He's stopped by Rene. Braden Point flying down the ice. Not many guys can hold off Roman Josi. Tries to pick it off at the line, and it's turned back by McDonough. Now racing the other way is Cirelli. Foot in front, and it's sent wide in the net. Rene had the hustle post to post. And here's Salamaki with some space. His shot goes high. Gaudreau in front. Salamaki again. He's stopped by Domingue. Work back to tie. Here's Tony Boteto driving towards the net. Now he'll swoop behind the net for Fiala. And no signal. It's still loose. Domingue reaching back. The crowd behind Domingue thought it might have gone in. Domingue lost sight of it for a while, so where is the puck?
Oh, man, nobody knew where it was. Oh, my goodness.
That thing took a left turn. Look at where it is.
It stays there. Just stays there. Then Domingue just falls back. A little help from Girardi keeping that out.
Tried to go back. Johansson was all over that one. Now Ekholm, first man up the ice. Drops it off, Philip Forsberg. Steps and he scores!
Ekholm, Forsberg, right under the stick of Stamkos and over the shoulder of Louis Domingue. It looked like he was deep in his net, expecting maybe a pass. Forsberg picks that spot. Wasn't much room there. Perfect shot by Philip Forsberg. 2-1 Preds.
Josi looking for Forsberg. Forsberg got it back to Josi in tight quarters. Now the attack comes on the other side. Smith the wrister. He scores! There was traffic in front. Johansson was there. And the Predators take a 2-goal lead.
Craig Smith to the net. Ryan Johansson tips it on the way. That's not a high stick. That's an unbelievable tip by Ryan Johansson.
Watson gets it back from Ekholm. Across and hit the outside of the net. Followed up by Watson. Sissons is there. They jam away. Bonino again. Before it got to Reno. Hedman again keeps it going. Here's Tyler Johnson. Down low. Sent it across. They score. And they'll wave it off. They'll say a trip. Before the puck went in, the Lightning are furious, but this is no goal.
Quick turn of events there.
Collision as McDonough brought it up. Now driving in point. Point in front for Kucherov. He scores. And just like that, it's 3-2.
You got Braden Point who can fly, taking coverage, and Nikita Kucherov gets an inside position there on Ryan Ellis, flying to the net, and then he's got hands. I'll tell you what, this is one of the most talented guys in the league.
Johnson down low. Kucherov, what a save by Rene! He snared it with a glove!
Well, Pekka's got the glove going here in the third period. Found that one through traffic right before the break, and then this might be his best of the game. Turn the puck over at the opposition blue line.
This one's hammered out. Miller plays it off the backboard, and Rene made a big save. Now 3-on-3 Point. Point weaving, shooting. He hit the post, and the rebound taken there by Hamhuis. Net knocked off the pegs. He did a great job of playing it. Now the Predators moving in 2-on-0. Hartman gets it to Turris. Turris on the breakaway. Saved by Domingue. Holds it instead. Stamkos to the point. Hedman. And it's behind Rene. Sent across the line. What a save by Ekholm. A scramble in front. And it's not clear. Throw back towards the net. 3 seconds to go. And that's going to do it. Finish. Mattias Ekholm saved the day, and the Predators have beaten the Lightning.